Alright, y'all. Welcome back to the Mafia 2, boy. Let's get in here and let's get it out of here. Let's get it, man. Let's see what's up. 2K Games. And 2K check it. Present. Mafia fucking 2 over here. Huh? Take it easy. One stormy fucking stinking night, huh? I was looking for my fucking remote. I said it right here. What the fuck?
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925.
Yeah.
That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister
there.
Francesca in front of the old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. From Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America.
Fucking the land of the fucking free over here.
Seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful.
Fucking beautiful over here. The cars, the fucking train, eh? Look at that shit over there.
On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment.
Damn.
The American dream. It was more like a nightmare.
Oh shit, we got big ass fucking rats in here? Hey, yo, dad.
My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work. And what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends.
Already.
And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, started a little business of our own.
Boom.
Free!
No, let's get the fuck out of here.
Vito, this way.
This way. Out of here.
Stop! Hold the shoot!
Oh,
you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on it.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Well, that one time it didn't.
He would have had to shoot at me.
The year was 1943. America was at war.
He would have had to shoot.
And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Chapter 1. The fucking old country, eh?
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily, but we got hit by flak and had to bail out, way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return in favor.
Oh shit.
Say, Miss.
Oh yeah.
La quest'uomo.
Why does no one talk? Now this man must be.
No.
Huh? No. No, please. Okay.
All right, Scaletta. Take the shot.
Allora, traditori.
Okay.
Pensavate di poterci prendere in giro?
Ay, oh, bitch.
Behind the sandbag.
Let's go. Oh shit, how I move? Ah! Say, bro, how I get out of cover? This is ridiculous. Bitch.
Falling back.
Bitch. Oh, okay, they ain't gonna let me do it till they want me to do it. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Corporal. This guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
God damn.
Then find the prisoners. We're gonna need.
Y'all sure y'all wanna go this way, cuz?
Ain't getting through this way.
Alright. Don't go in there, bitch! What's he doing? Got him! Get the fuck out of here! Look at that nigga on fire. Yeah.
You alive?
Yeah, we got him.
Yeah,
just
one. About.
Let's get
it. Off your ass and let's move it.
Whoa.
Grab all the ammo you can carry. This might be our last chance.
Pick up guns. Yes, I want that. SMG. Yes. That's what I'm talking about.
On the stairs!
Huh? Get the fuck out of here! Yeah. I'm going in. Get the fuck out of here! Wanna fuck with me? Oh shit, it's a dude right there. Oh my god. Get him, bro. Oh my god.
Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Skeletta, you take point.
Okay. Alright, we is going up there, okay. Let's get it. Maybe we not. Okay. Oh, maybe the other side. Yeah, this okay. Let's get it.
Right
behind you. Oh, you bitch. Oh, get him. There you go. Bitch. Come on. Oh. Fuck.
Got him.
Damn, man. Say, that's some bullshit they put him right there.
The door's going. Kick it in.
Keep that bitch in. Get the fuck off.
Oh, you faccio saltare il cervello.
Oh. Oh shit! Ah, that's some bullshit, bro. These shit. Niggas shoot.
Like we're going
they shooting out of through the house and shit.
Oh shit! How many of these fuckers are there?
Give us a fuck, just keep shooting!
What the hell?
Right, hey,
You felt that shit. You felt that shit, dude. Bitch! Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Did we get him out? What? No? Oh, this way. Oh!
Let's go! Get on that machine gun!
Come on, man.
See that
machine gun?
Get on it!
Yeah, there you go. Yeah! Come on. You fuckers wanna fuck with me? Huh? How'd you like that? Come on, you wanna fucking fight over here? Come on, it's right here! It's right here! Go ahead! Go ahead! You wanna fucking fight? Huh? What the fuck you wanna fucking fight? You better fucking kill me, huh? Oh, so they put. Oh, them boys pulled up with a tank.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto.
Play dead, bro. Oh, I'm fucking dead over here. Don't shoot, boys. You know me. I have an offer for you. The war is over.
Ti davvero, Don Calò?
Cacetto. Un congè quando samaritano mi cucina.
Americans have come to liberate us.
Lo conoscete?
They are our friends. They will get rid of Mussolini from us. Everyone knows it.
Non ditemi che gli credete.
Don't do anything stupid.
Ogni tanto dovete ascoltare i consigli di ragazzi del posto.
You're safe, I guarantee this. You know you can trust me. What do you say? Is this that nigga talking?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob.
Oh, the head of
an entire garrison of troops surrendered that day.
Wow.
Why? Because he told them to.
Wow, bro. The mob nigga came and shut the war down. We didn't have no choice. The nigga had a tank, though. He pulled up in a fucking tank. Chapter 2. Home sweet fucking home, eh? 2 years later, Empire Bay, February. And what do you fucking know? I'm back home. Just like fucking that over here. Not a fucking thing changed. Still smell like fucking piss.
Nazis put a bullet in me.
Oh.
I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Joe, welcome fucking home, buddy. Joe over
How'd you
here.
Know? I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Oh, he was looking at the lies.
Territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
It's a nice little whip. Yeah.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you, busy.
Yes, dead.
Yeah. And I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Haha, you're fucking looking at them over here.
Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Hey, ah, salud. Chin.
Salud, eh.
So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
Yeah, you fucking idiot, back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
What the fuck is he up to? Yeah, yo, yeah, hey, yo, babe. Hey, yo.
The guy's
Who's
name
the
is
the fucking redhead over there.
Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
Dude just got me out the service, bro.
Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I going to pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
I don't know about that, bro.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're going to do next.
Sure. But first, I got to go home.
All right, you want a ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me.
Hey,
come see me tomorrow.
Yeah,
you'll
take it
about.
Easy, eh?
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Oh, they might be trying to set me up over here. You know, you here see how they connected eyes and shit? I don't like that. So you gotta watch out for shit like that. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. What do you know? And it doesn't show signs. Shit changed. And I brought me some corn for popping. Fucking barbershop, man. It's where you get the scoop on every fucking body in the neighborhood. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll be going out in the storm. So I'm back, gang. Back in my fucking city. Yeah. Salute. Man, let me get up in here. Hey, yo, hey, yo, take it easy, eh? I'm walking it. Wow, I guess this is where I grew up.
Hi, Mama.
Mama!
Vito, my boy.
Get over here.
My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
So sit down. You must be
Frankie.
Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo.
Zuppa.
It's good for you.
You didn't just make me no zuppa.
Wow. Oh. It's good, Frankie.
Frankie.
It's a shame Papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah. Sure.
Vito, you know better.
Happy now? You fucking have heart failure.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Oh, yeah? What about my Matchbox cars? They better be in fucking order, eh? Where they at, Ovi? Don't look at me, Frankie. You touch my cars, you're dead, eh? The one bedroom. The next fucking day.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
That's the only outfit I got. Hey, my man.
You have to go back soon.
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papa Lardo. He's in the union.
Papa Lazaro?
You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay take it easy, man.
Grazie, Dio.
Jeez. Give me a heart attack over here. Jeez, I talked to him, man. Jesus Christ. Always on my fucking case. I'm here two fucking seconds, eh? Hell yes, Vito, bitch.
I don't give a damn. I don't care
if you got it.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Who is
this?
What's going on here?
Hey, yo, get the fuck out of here.
Don't mind your business, asshole.
Oh, yeah?
Huh? Huh? You wanna fuck with me?
Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Huh?
Oh, tough guy.
You wanna fuck?
Woman,
huh?
Come on.
Huh?
No, please.
You wanna fuck with me, eh? Come on. You wanna fucking fight? Huh? You wanna fucking fight? It's right here. It's right here. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Huh? Come on. Come on. You're a big fucking guy. Come on. Oh. Come on.
This isn't your problem.
Come on. Oh, good one. I fucking eat those, eh? I fucking eat them.
You get yourself into more trouble.
See? I fucking eat those. I fucking eat them, eh? Nothing. Huh?
Stop, please. Vito, what are you doing?
Huh? You fucked up. You fucking fucked up, eh? Get the fuck out of here.
Ah, fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
Sorry. The
get the fuck out of here.
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Yeah.
What? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark.
This nigga.
Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out
gambling
right after
and
the war.
How much?
$2,000.
$2,000?
Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Don't fucking worry, eh?
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
You know I get to the fucking bag.
I ran fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
All right, time to get to the fucking bag, eh? Go to Joe's house, man. Tell this nigga I need to get to this paper.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Ugh. Her fucking voice. It sound like she smokes squares and takes shots of gin.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. Why do you have to stop and we can all have fun?
Oh, she's
over, baby. Later, I said. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild.
She had to wave her panties in my face.
Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place.
Anything real money, and punching a clock ain't gonna cut it.
Already.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all
right? Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Damn, that's for
okay,
damn sure.
Step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
This better not be no bullshit, bro. I promise you. Come on. I'm gonna trust you right now, but I hate to wet you up.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well,
get my shit together.
Besides the usual, you know.
Yeah,
nice
you
girl, settle down.
Give me a slap, flip some bricks, you know what I'm talking
about.
Plenty
of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge paper.
Yeah, that thing.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
It's fucking cold out here.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy.
Yeah.
You never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
The whole fucking
this
time.
This ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind. You gonna let me drive a while?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Yo, take it easy. What the fuck? What are you? The fucking mechanic of all fucking cars all of a sudden? The fuck out of here. I know how to drive a car.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
This how you fucking drive,
man.
Whoa,
slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Ah, what am I, an asshole? What do you want from me?
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Oh, you put me on game. Here we go.
Ooh, get a load of that, baby.
Nice, that's a Ford Jefferson.
It's alright.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
Oh shit, that big ass fucking right over there? What the fuck?
Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off.
Keep your voice
Giuseppe,
down.
I brought you a new customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
retired,
Bay.
Retired, please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's
the home, sir.
Take your papers, Vito.
We need some lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Who would that be, huh? Okay.
Grazie. Well, you can taste it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one.
Alright.
When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock should be easy.
Okay.
Ah,
damn it.
Oops. Oh. Got it.
See you around, Giuseppe. Se benedì.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Yeah, right, nigga. Yeah, I'm gonna be jacking the shit out of some cars. Oh, this is it?
Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me?
Hell yeah.
Well, here's your chance.
Steal the Jefferson. It's mine. Alright. Hold the pick lock. Let's get it. Let's go.
Possible stolen vehicle.
What?
Step on it.
I'm stepping on this
one.
I'm out this bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
Lose him, quick.
Roger that.
By the police. No. Damn. I just got this out.
You can make a difference.
Man, I'm gonna have to just take this car. Damn. I don't want this. Alright. See my license plate? Move, bitch.
Alright, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruce.
Probably have some sweet point for you.
Alright, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Chill, man.
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
Hey, yo! What the fuck, huh? What am I, an asshole? Get the fuck out of here! Look at my fucking shit, that motherfucker! Oh, the fuck you, fuck! Oh, the fuck you up over here! Lucky I got shit to do. Fucking fucker.
Hey, look who's here.
Hey, Mikey boy.
Hey.
Shit, Mike. You can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
I got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days
Christ.
Plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filth
you
out.
You shut up. Vito, listen to me.
Why? With you in your
today.
Fucking jacket
I got a few
over
people
there.
Looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a mall in your neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
Yeah.
Right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Ooh.
Say
that.
Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
That over there? Oh, fuck. Oh, the tires.
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Can I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got
work. Well, fuck you, eh? Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. It's a heavy fucking car.
Baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Fucking got it, eh? This is the car I want. Nah, nah, nah. Come on, let's get over here.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't see you there.
Come on, coward. Yeah? We'll bring your mama, too.
Come on. Come on. What? Huh? What, you a fucking tough guy, eh? You a fucking tough guy? Yeah, you want these fucking problems? Come on. I'm right here. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. The fuck out of here. Huh? Think I got fucking time for this? I want this bitch.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah. You don't want these fucking problems, eh? Huh? Yeah. Fucking hurt, don't it? Yeah, fucking lay down, eh? You a fucking tough guy?
Damn it.
Let's get it. Let's get up out of here. Oh, yeah. See, this the car I want, bro. Nah, oh, fuck that. I'm out this bitch. I'm out this bitch.
He's never welcome anywhere he
goes. I did it though. Yeah.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Nice. No stains. Clean.
Where did the lowlife get the money for this? Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
Yeah, that was good looking, though.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
I see.
Is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
It ain't what it used to be, huh?
Alright, I fucking park it over there. Alright, so I'm getting established in the game now. Damn.
Hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
Couldn't even find this bitch.
You hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Where your refrigerator? The kitchen, man. Okay. Get some sleep. Yeah. Now I'm staying with my boy Joe. Chapter 3. Enemy of the fucking state. Eh? I got the feeling this when we getting into shit. I arose. Slept fucking bad. My fucking neck hurts. And where's the fucking phone? What the fuck? Yo, who the fuck is this?
Pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama. That's Mama.
I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Fuck, Ma. All right. I'm gonna cut this shit right here. So, yeah, we gotta go to the docks and see Mr. Pappalardo for Mama come over here and kill my ass. So, yeah. Holla at y'all. I'm out.